Once you have more free time, you feel like time is passing slowly. And as you grow older, you are so busy in your life that you feel that I have very less time. Because you are so much busy in the life, you feel that I have very less time.
Basically, the wrinkles on your face is keeping you.
Okay.
Yeah.
You
have
to
ask the kids, we don't know how to think or analyze. So we don't know if time is passing by.
What do you take, that depends. If you take a hard drink, time. If you take weed, time is
good. One, good one. Everyone is giving a logical answer except that. Like, but my quirky take on this is, you know, in childhood you don't have Netflix.
Okay.
And right now people have Netflix, so you, they don't know, like, you know, how time passes.
So the correct answer is, first one is yes, that is the answer which Vaibhav gives, that is correct. And the second one is, the answer which you give, Minal. So the thing is, your brain is like, whenever you encounter something for the first time, your brain will utilize the maximum energy. So it will decode that information and it will take some time to process it. But when this new experience will become the old one, your brain will not use that much of energy to process it. Because simply, it already knows that experience. For example, you drive to and fro from the office every day. But the first time when you drove, you will remember that route. Because your brain would have taken much time to know that route. But when it becomes repetitive, your brain will not utilize much energy. So the key is novelty. Whenever you encounter something new for the first time, your brain remembers it for the most time. So all these first experiences in our life are like in the first stages of our life. So that's why we think that something more has happened in the earlier stages of life. For example, your first salary, or maybe your first bike ride, or maybe your first drink also. So these all things... the solution is try to explore something new, try to learn any new language or explore new places, something which you haven't done before, and you will again feel that the time is again passing very slowly as it used to be earlier. So this is the solution, and we are at the end of the second session, and before coming to the next session we will take a 5 minutes break, and after that